Keep in mind, hostile counter UAV is on.